Milford man is accused of breaking into a West Haven convenience store. Police say 37-year-old James Simperi, the man you see there, broke into a Krausers on Route 34 early yesterday morning. Officers say a ladder leaning against the building, and they say they found a bag with burglary tools, including a torch. They found Simperi behind a tree. That's when police say he ran and jumped into Maltby Lake. He eventually made it to an island, but was caught.